In the bright sunny south, in peace and content, the days of my boyhood I scarcely have spent. From the deep flowing springs to the broad flowing streams, ever dear to my memory and sweet in my dreams. I leave my confinement and comfort of life, the danger of bloodshed, provision and strife. I come to conclose and reply with my word, as I shoulder my musket and billet my sword. My father looked sad as he begged me to part, and my mother embraced me with anguish of heart. And my beautiful sister, so pale in her woe, as she grabbed me and blessed me and told me to go. Oh, Father, dear Father, for me do not weep, for on some high mountain I mean for to sleep. In the danger of war I intend for to share, and for sickness and death I intend to prepare. Oh, mother, dear mother, for me do not weep, for a mother's kind voice I always will keep. You have taught me be brave from a boy to a man, and I'm going in defense of our own native land. Oh, sister, dear sister, I cannot tell the woe, your tears and your sorrow, they trouble me so. I must be a-going, for here I cannot stand, I'm going in defense of our own native land.